How to get a Mac on a USB flash drive. You will need a USB flash drive that is over a gigabyte. Okay, so first, go to this link, and the link will be in the description, the video description, and this is a link. You could copy it down on a piece of paper if you like. You could just pause the movie. Okay, and hit enter. And then you would end up on this website. You just click download now, right here. Just click it once or twice, double click it, doesn't really matter. And then just wait till the download thing pops up. Okay. If it asks you this question, this type of file can harm your computer. Are you sure you want to download a Mac on a stick.exe? Just press save. And then you wait for it to download. Then you just install normally and you're done. Plug in your USB flash drive. Double click on the flash drive. Put the extracted folder in. And then you're all done.